guys, good evening. Masyadong maliwanag ang ilaw. Magluto tayo guys ng dinner. Dinner natin for tonight. Hindi lang sana ako guys mag-vlog. Napagod. Napagod. Ito lang guys ang nilutuin. Tuna muna sa Woolworths. So, ilagay ko lang siya dyan sa container. Tapos takpan lang natin. Cookie oven. Dinner time. So, ang galing ko. Magluto ako na. Alam mo guys, inaantok pa talaga. Nandiyan pa yun. Inaantok talaga. And then, magluto tayo na. So, ito ang lutuin natin. At saka ito guys. So, let's cook! And that guys, nag-change ako ng rubbish bag. In the rubbish bag. Pagod pa ako guys. Kaya medyo matamlay pa. Propose lang natin ang vlog. Ng, ito naman hindi gumagana. Nanonood ako ng mga vlog. Zero pala ang battery kaya. Kaya ganyan. Done. Harap. Gutom.
Dinner is ready. Yummy. Yummy, yummy, daddy.
Yummy! Cool. That's your plug.
Yep.
Nice. Daddy's food.
Hello guys, morning. Nagta-transplant ako guys ng mga tanim from the garden. So, springtime, what we do is propagate our plants so we can get some more plants out of our sort of plants that got too big. So what we do is we transfer them in another pots or on the ground. So what's the temperature today? 19 degrees. Ayan guys, my temperature. We have a temperature gauge outside. So this is what I have sort of replanted. This was from the guys, I forgot about this one. This is from the farm. I have to put it in the pot. Ayan. So that's from the inside the house in the container. And this one as well. Ayan. So they are ready to another one there. Yeah. Another one there. So I gotta find one for that. So when they get bigger, they have their own pot because they need to be under the shelter in winter. So I'm hoping that they'll grow like that one. I have to trim this one on the old leaves. Trimming is a bit later. I'm just doing the planting at the moment so they can be in place. So these big pots like this, and the bottom we put little plants underneath so they'll cover the soil well, and it would be a shelter for the plant as well during summer months. And this one here, this plant like this corner, but the ceiling is there. In winter it gets really cold, but this one here likes it there, so it hasn't moved a muscle. So this one called string of beans. Yeah, that one is string of beans. And we will just put our we got the solar lights there. I never removed it. So this one guys, we will put in the pot somewhere. It's okay, we'll just have to move it and then later we can move it again. So as long as they are alive, they are alive in the thing, they're happy. Yeah, and transfer, we will transfer this first.